survivors are still being found. There were at least 6 rescues on Sunday, and crews are holding out hope that there will be more today.
In a country that has so much misery, so much pain, so much loss, these search and rescues have become the symbol.
The rescue workers have been working feverishly to try to save people in this collapsed building just a few moments ago.
Rescue teams have been frantically working, trying to dig out survivors still alive after nearly 5 days under the rubble.
Search and rescues have become the symbol of hope. And the teams doing this work are just earning the respect of the world. And again, they are remarkably pulling survivors and extracting them from the rubble.
Rescue teams have been frantically working, trying to dig out survivors.
Late Sunday, the teams found 2 more people alive. A man and then a woman. Teams are now hopeful
they are crawling
more
through
alive.
Such tight spaces, but it's imperative that we get them in there, make contact with the victim, and start getting treatment to the victim, start getting water to the victim, and assure the victim that somebody's coming for them.